It's day three. And we're still on the road. We spend more time on the bikes. But it's fun and I love Vietnam. Randomly picked up a hitchhiker. It's like, I'm a good guy. Bye-bye. Take care. I don't know what happened. She just looked all like sad and scared and like, was like, oh, I need a lift. I'm like, okay. We met some night blind, I couldn't see your face. But I knew you were looking at me, oh, oh, I knew you were looking at me. Neck deep in problems, so it was hard to breathe. But I could feel you breathing with me, oh, I could feel you breathe. If I go dark, you go dark. If you go light, I'll go light. If I go you, babe, I'll get through. If you start to drown, I'll go down on the knees, all around. If I got you, babe, I'll get through, babe. So, me and Sam's bikes have got flat. We're gonna have to look for air. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Bye bye. Bye bye. Nice to meet you. Come on, Ban.
See you again.
Yeah, see you again. Now we gotta look for Dan. I think he's lost and scared, lonely. Bradbury, we don't know where he is. We got a flat tire and he had to go ahead and try to find a mechanic. And we found a mechanic nearby and we can't find him.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Odd Dao. Jam. Dao.
Dao.
Oh my god. This is where he's been all along.
Yeah, but if there's three of us.
Yeah, whoever's left out.
Okay.
It's easy. I don't know why people get confused by this.
One, two, three.
What are you doing?
I just did
you
it!
You did some weird thing, man.
What? You did really?
You didn't do it on three.
I did do three. Did it's a rock.
One, two, three.
Yeah, rock.
No, you did some weird thing.
Man. I won that.
Did he win that one?
Yeah.
You were both scissors and I was a rock.
Yeah, it's smoking.
Why the fuck?
Well, that's another bike down.
I've never seen that on a bike before.
You have to...
No, it's just not.
It's broken.
Nothing.
Oh shit! It's starting to go on fire, mate.
Another day, another mechanic. Sorry about trip.
Yeah, it's a really bad flat tire as well.
Yeah, so we have a flat tire and the ignition is smoking. So it's like a fire and ignition.
Short circuit.
Thank you. Yeah.
Sorry.
Number two.
Yeah.
Flat tire. See this? Flat tire. 2 days ago?
Yeah.
We made the
rim. Oh, no wood.
Yeah. Oh, sure.
Replace, need to replace because crack.
This is all your fault because we're only here because of you. We're only riding bikes because of you. And I had to do you. Yeah, you should have made it so easy.
We're feeling the effects of karma on you.
You know.
you fucking with me? We ran out of gas.
Yeah, we're out. We're totally out of gas.
Call Sam.
So what's he saying?
Let's see what he's thinking about.
Yay! Yay! Yay, the hero!
Gas.
The hero is alive!
Always!
Yay! Alright, get that gas in there, let's go!
So don't pour it all in because I'm
like. Lucas here!
She's gonna run out too!
Like, I'm close to red.
Okay, yeah, and the other guy was like, oh, you could go for miles on the empty.
Oh.
Sam.
Sam, do you want me to pour it in? Like, I got steady hands.
I knew you guys were gonna run out. I was gonna say.
You said you could go for miles.
A little bit more.
How much gas do they have?
Not much.
Pour it all.
Really? That didn't do much.
Pour it.
Nah, it doesn't really show that much.
Yeah.
Can I feel this?
No.
I don't know this guy.
Excuse me.
I don't know him. Chuk man nam noi. Chuk man nam noi. Chuk man nam noi.
Hot beer, oh yeah.
Yeah, I got a slide. Do you want a slide?
We can share the slide.
Are you okay, Dan?
That was hard.
What's wrong with you?
I'm not kidding. You try doing that.
I've got to hurry up because I'm going to be on a 7-hour trip back to Ho Chi Minh on the motorbikes, which is pretty crazy. You don't want to be in the dark. Then when we get to Ho Chi Minh, we go straight to the airport, 3-hour flight back to Manila. And then I go to El Nido with Brett. So I have about maybe 6 hours in Manila, maybe 7. And I got to go to El Nido. Because I got a big camera, I'm going to switch to the Sony RX100 Mark V. Because this is a nice little nippy camera that I can shoot on the road. So you guys can come follow me on my adventures. I'm sorry guys if I wasn't able to talk to the camera much. And I'm sorry if I wasn't able to get all the cinematics I needed. But nonetheless, it's going to be a good vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. So alas, let's go to Manila.
You're gonna miss me, Sam. You'll be happy for a little while.
Why?
I don't know, it's the freedom about you. But then I'll miss you.
Well, I don't wanna leave now.
Bonsoir!
I'm gonna go to bed.
It's cool.
Alright, we're gonna go.
Are you gonna come down with us?
Sit down, wait, yeah.
Can you get a grab as well?
Oh, bye bye, Sam.
Goodbyes again. Bye, mate.
I'll talk to you when you get back.
No, what?
To the Philippines.
Oh, hug you? Why not?
Wow, that's my nice, I don't know. He's not a hugger, is he?
No, he's not a hugger.
You want to earn it?
Oh, I am. I love my hug. Oh. All right, I'll see you. I'll see you when you get back. See you in Philippines, and then let me know when you're going to next country. We'll just follow.
Because I'll just follow you to your new country.
Bye bye.
Miss you.
Bye bye.
Miss you. Ooh,